Sylvia Plath was never too good at math. But they tell me that she finished at the head of her class. And if she lost any virginity, she didn't lose it too fast. They couldn't hold any dress rehearsals for Sylvia Plath. Sylvia Plath came into Manhattan. She had crawled out of one cocoon where there was absolutely nothing happening. She said, if I'm gonna be classless and crass, I'm gonna break up some glass. Nobody broke anything sharper than Sylvia Plath. There's no romance in excuses. There's just a dance in the aftermath. And when you check out of this hotel, Jack, you're nothing but an autograph. The desk clerk wakes up around 7 and he tosses it out with the trash. But he might keep around a couple of letters return addressed to Sylvia Plath. Sylvia Plath woke up and turned on the gas. Then she put her head down and completely forgot about lighting a match. The rest of the details are just too boring to attach. But let's see you do one thing as graceful as Sylvia Plath. Oh, let's see you do one thing as graceful as Sylvia Plath. Yes, let's see you do one thing as senselessly cruel as Sylvia Plath.